Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to add a border or an outline, otherwise known as a stroke, to an image in Adobe Illustrator. All right, let's get started. Okay, I'm here in Illustrator. I'll just go to a new file. I'll choose print at the top, letter, and create. Now I'll place an image. I'll go to file, place, and then I've got this image. I'll just place that one in. I'm gonna click link down here, although you don't have to have this linked. You can either have it linked or embedded. It doesn't matter. So I'll place that and I'll just click and drag to add it to my canvas. Now with it still selected, you can see the handles there. I'll click mask. I'll click on my stroke right over here. And then I'm gonna add a yellow outline to it and we'll make it 10 pixels. Okay, and that's it. Now, I will say that what you're adding an outline to is that mask that you made. You can't actually add an outline to an image in Illustrator, but this is an easy workaround. And the nice thing about it is you can select it, you can hold shift and resize it, and it will resize that mask and keep it together with it. If you use one of these other selection tools, like the direct selection or the group selection, you'll find that they actually are separate items. So keep that in mind. If you want them to move together, use the regular selection tool, the V tool. And that's it. All right, I hope this video helped you. If you liked it and you want to see more videos like this, just hit the subscribe button and the little bell next to it and you'll be notified every time a new video comes out. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.